you know? Let's just pray.
The moment the truth has arrived, hunger and power collide. This is the moment you lose, you haters basic. This is the moment of truth, y'all gotta face it, face. This is the moment you lose, you haters basic. This is the moment of truth. This is the moment of truth. Y'all gotta face it,
He is the dream killer, his partner is the moment taker, they are the moment of truth. They take down Trent and are running and defending Crash Wrestling Champion Brandon Goss. They're going by the name of Ultimate Power here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And chaos is broken out already.
Ultimate Power with stereo slingshot crossbodies. Our official Kevin Jeffries calling for the bell. Ooh! Brandon Goss gets a face full of corner post. Meanwhile, Hangman style goes shreds courtesy of Dream Killer Chase Darcy.
Oh, now with that, who is the Dream Killer? Follows up with another one. It's breaking into some sort of semblance of a tag team match at this point with the Dream Killer. In there with Shreds, and he is on the offense, and he is just standing on his throat. And the official Kevin Jeffries getting on top of him.
He's on that right leg effectively, like he's stomping down a cargo bin. Face first in the turnbuckle goes Shreds. Quick tag, team journey tape.
The Beatles will be the third working as an effective tag team here.
Jordy Taylor especially has eyes on this contest. He
won last night's Battle Royal in Kamloops to become the number one contender for Backstage Pass Brady Goss' Thrash Wrestling Championship. Here we go! Earthquake Splash!
Count of two only. Tags into the Dream Killer, Chase Dawson.
Big right hand from the Dream Killer, Chase Dawson. Irish whip, Shreds ducks the line, ducks the back elbow.
There we go! And into a pin.
Count of two and a half. Big knee to the midsection by Chase Dawson. Russian leg sweep takes Shreds on the back of his head.
Like you said, Zilla, Troy Taylor is the number one contender for the Thrash Wrestling Championship as of last night. He's on the main across the ring for him that took that belt from him.
By Shreds, battle back, desperately needs to make a tag here. This could be his opportunity.
Sticking with the offense on Chase, drops him over a second time.
That's two. Is he gonna go for three, amigos? Chase Dawson cuts him off with a suplex of his own. Here we go, Corona firmly behind Shreds. He makes the tag!
And here we go, these two are no stranger to each other.
Getting a little bit of a rematch here. Last time these two came face to face in the ring, it was inside a steel cage in Penticton. Braden Goss walked away the victor.
As good old JR would say, business is picking up.
Here we go, running bulldog. That was beautifully executed.
We'll see what's on leg and go, Pete. Count of two only.
Oh, here we go. Classic backstage pass with that split leg and leg drop. Beautifully executed. Taylor to get the upper hand.
The upper hand he has, he scoops the champion, lays him down unceremoniously in the middle of the ring.
Tried to put him through the mat with that scoop slam.
Beautiful frog splash. And you'll beat. Thank you. to thank this job to try and keep some sort of semblance of order in this ring with all these men going out at tooth and nail. And that's our head official, Kevin KJ Jeffries, doing what he can.
It's almost too much for one man, Steve.
Almost. We've got the best man we could have on the case.
There's that southpaw striking style that Jordy Taylor is known for. Meet us left hand in the Pacific Northwest.
Floyd Brown Gossett, here's a little bit of that action for you two.
Jordy Gossett's right for everyone at Jordy's left. Perched up precariously on the top rope is the Momentaker, Jordy Taylor. Jordy Gossett fighting from the bottom up, looking like he might be set up something big here.
Not sure what he's planning. Did not come to fruition, trying to get back up and get that offense again, but pulled it away by damn hard to the outside.
Jordy Taylor knocked off the top rope to the apron to the floor. Oh, and just as Goss was going to make the tag, Shreds is pulled off the apron.
Dynamite Irish whip sets Goss in the corner. He's down hard. Hard to tell what's going on here. Who's the legal man?
Jordy Taylor, the legal man, makes the tag.
Makes the tag to Chase Darcy, who's now on the offense. Irish whip goes to the buckle. Dream Killer's got evil intent, has steam, but it's a boot on his way in.
Double A spine buster from the Dream Killer, Chase Darcy. I've seen him end matches with that.
Into a pin.
Shreds makes the save for his partner. Champion sent into the corner, hard and back down the mat. Pretty sure I saw the ring move on that Irish whip. Jordy Taylor ducks that final right on a rake of the eyes. Irish whip chest first in that top turnbuckle. Champion backstage pass, Brandon Goss, incapacitated, desperately needs to make a tag to the fresh man. Irish whip from Jordy Taylor, into a sleep roll, shades of Chief G. Strongbow. I'd love to see the classic. Wow!
Smith breaks his way out, all right back into that sleep, reverse out, and then back into that maneuver. He is dead set on putting that sleeper hold on.
Cutting off blood flow to the brain of the champion. Slowly taking him off his legs. Going down like a tranquilized bear.
Our official Kevin Jeffries is right on top. But our champion is fading. The arm has fallen once. The arm has fallen two.
One more.
No!
He's still in.
The champion has some fight left in him.
Firing back from underneath, shots to the midsection.
Hits the ropes, ducks the line. Here we go. Double, clothesline, double down. You gotta figure whoever can get to their corner first is gonna have the advantage.
I think that's the case. Our champion Goss has more real estate to cover.
Our official Kevin Jeffries starting the 10 count for a double down out of count of 3 now.
The team of ultimate power here trying to make that tag, but tag into the nuclear mass transit, the tag into Shreds.
Shreds fall out of Steve Pitch's face, through the clothesline and back elbow. drop kick out of nowhere.
He's a host of fire in there.
Goes for the big splash, nobody home. Chase Darcy scoops him up. Shred's able to flow through.
With authority. Into a pin.
Chase Darcy, through one means or another, was able to get his foot on the rope in time to break the
oh, no!
Shoulder full of corner post. Trent has him up, the scoop and the big slam. Wow!
Tagging to Goss.
What is it? Suplex assistant splash. Champion gets the pin in, but it's broken up by Jordy Taylor. Oh, here we go. How's that double arm hook? Could it be? No. Rock bottom. Brandon Goss is a rock bottom. Connects.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, the team. Your class wrestling champion, Brandon Goss, and Shreds, this is Ultimate Power!